of luck, everyone.
Thank you.
Hiya.
Hi.
What's your name? My name's Claire Angel.
Oh, nice name.
I'm 35 and I'm from Birmingham.
Brummy's in the house.
Brummy's in the house.
And you've been singing for a long time?
So I've been singing professionally from the age of 18.
Is singing your main job, or do you have another profession that you do alongside?
Singing is like my main profession, but I also am a full-time carer for my mother because she's not well at the moment.
Right, and does your mum know that you're here?
My mum's here.
Hey!
Sickness couldn't keep her away. She loves you, Robbie, and she loves you, Simon.
We better say yes, then. So, what are you going to be singing for us today?
Change is going to come.
Ooh, tune.
Wicked.
Happy Mama.
And what does that lyric mean to you?
I've been through so much in the last 2 years, and it just means that no matter what you're going through in life, a change will come.
Exactly.
Thank you, Simon.
OK.
We're rooting for you, babe.
Keep the focus now.
Great, Claire.
Don't think we will see a technically better singer than you for the whole audition process. I shouldn't be giving notes to you, you should be giving notes to me. But I will say this to you. You're doing a lot of hiding. The hair hides you, the glasses hide you, the hat hides you. We can't see your eyes. There you go.
So likeable. From the minute you came onto the stage, the fact that you had the confidence and the vulnerability to just let the emotion pour out in that song, yeah, I was with you. It was really, really amazing. Well done.
That point at the end, you know, where you were so emotional, that's when we all felt it. And I think you're that good, I think you're going to inspire people. I do. I think I know where this is going to go. Let me start with you, Robbie.
Oh, yeah.
That's one.
I don't think it's a big surprise. It's a 100% yes for me.
Louis?
Unbelievable voice. It has to be a yes.
Well, Claire, you've got four yeses.